But I believe that their bullpen is better, and I think that's going to play huge into this game tonight after the game that we saw last night take so long. I think when you're Alex Cora, the manager of the Red Sox, I think you've got more options at pitcher than the Dodgers do at this point. And so I think the Red Sox get the win tonight. So I'm going to say thumbs down.
I totally agree with you. Thumbs down on that. We are in agreement on that. And had we not went 18 innings, I would say we're totally different. But we got to look at they got to totally redo their pitching and who's going to face who, as they probably had a lot of it planned out. If we go to this game, who's going to be pitching here? Who's going to be pitching here? But in all reality, as I said before, they played two games last night, so that's really going to mess with their pitching and the bullpen. As you mentioned, that the Red Sox are much deeper, so we'll see what happens. I'm still rooting for the National League, but I think that window is getting a little bit closer to being shut than open.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, it's got to make you wonder if the Dodgers lose again in the World Series, what does that do to that team and to Dave Roberts? So, I mean, I think there's more on the line tonight than just trying to get back in the series. I do honestly believe, and it sounds insane to say, but you know, a couple of big money players and a guy like Dave Roberts could actually be playing for, you know, coaching for his job, so which is insane for a team that's made the World Series 2 years in a row.
Mo from the BS Sports Show joins us. Mo, where can people find your work and your masterpieces, sir?
Well, today, I guess, on Twitter, at Mo Radio Show, but I haven't done anything masterful in a while, so.
Okay. All right, buddy, we'll talk with you soon. Be safe and have yourself a good weekend, sir.
All right, man, you too.
Mo from the BS Sports Show joins us, talking with us a little bit. Sorry we got the betting lines all messed up, but I tell you what, if you're a better, you know how to read the odds and so forth. If you're not, just go with what your gut says. Just bet what you can afford to lose. We'll put it that way. My name is Tom Marquis, El Presidente. We'll be back next Saturday. I think we're going to get on board next weekend. I keep saying this, I know. But I think we're going to get back on board with Breaking Rank next Wednesday. So we'll see how that pans out. Have yourself a good week, guys. And remember, don't drink and drive. It isn't cool. My name is Tom Marquis, El Presidente. I'm out of here. Deuces.
Join us next week for The Balance. In the meantime, check us out on Twitter, T-Balance, or Facebook, The Balance, or online at www.thebalanceonline.com.